Welcome everybody. So today we'll be starting computer organization and architecture. So this is just the introduction video and we'll be studying about difference between computer organization and architecture. So why do we need to study this subject? So after joining any industry, like you will be asked to select more and efficient, cost effective computers for your throughout use in the organization. And the study of this subject, this computer organization and architecture, helps you to differentiate between the systems. So this is just the basic need for it. So let us start the difference between computer organization and architecture. So let me say, computer organization deals with the way the hardware components operate and the way they are connected together to form the computer system. Okay. So what happens inside the CPU is controlled by computer organization. Okay. And the computer architecture deals with the structure of the computer as seen by the user. So it has something called instruction format, instruction set, and the different addressing techniques for all of that. Okay. And so basically computer organization cannot be seen, like, and architecture can be seen. And computer organization deals with the operational view of the computer, whereas computer architecture deals with the structural view of the system. Okay, so it has some physical components. Physical components is a circuit design, adder, signals, peripherals, and it has logics, instruction sets, addresses mode, which I have already said. So one more important thing is that computer organization comes after computer architecture. Okay, and computer architecture comes before computer organization. And we'll see some more points here. So architecture, it is an interface between the hardware and software, whereas organization is the internal component connection of the system. So I've already explained this point. And expresses the realization of architecture, describe how computer does a particular work. So basically in computer organization, whether an instruction will be implemented by multiplying unit or by repeated use of addition unit, that is basically done by the computer organization. And computer architecture will design whether a computer will have a multiplying instruction or not, whether it will use it or not, that is done by architecture. Okay, so architecture, it deals with high level design issues and it deals with low level means machine level. So I have already explained this part, this also, and I've already said all of this. So important thing is computer organization is operational unit, and behavior of the architecture specification and architecture, computer architecture refers to the attributes of the system visible to a user. So these were the differences between computer organization and architecture. So you can copy all of this. So if you had any problem, just comment below. And if you like the video, hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel for more videos. So thanks for watching it.